broken.
Hey, all the way up, my friend. Good stuff. How was that?
Yeah, good.
Excellent. Turn around, there we go. Just like that. There he comes.
Boom. Hanging onto your yellow rope in front of you. Just bring your knees up and just wrap one arm around. Yeah. If you're going in the cannibal position, you're nice and aerodynamic. All your mass in one position, you'll be flying down these zip lines. Yeah. If you're looking for something a bit more adventurous than that, but still quite fast, you can go for the upside down Superman, just leaning straight back, punch that arm out ahead of you, and you'll be flying down. But if you want to go for top notch, top points today, the old upside down, it's recommended, it's pretty good fun, and it's pretty easy to do. It takes a bit of commitment though. You need to be able to sort of throw your weight back and over because your harnesses are trying to keep you upright and seated. So three things you need to do. You can turn around and face back towards where Billy is, give you something to push off from the actual steps. But hang on to your yellow tethers right at the bottom, right down low. That means that's your low pivot point and you can spin around really easily. You then need to throw your knees right up towards you and tip your head all the way back so you're looking at the forest floor. Yeah? All together it looks like that. Once you guys are upside down, you can wrap your legs around the tethers. That keeps you in the upside down position and you can let go with your hands. Yeah? Once you're upside down, you can go nuts, you can do a bit of a dance, you can do some sit-ups. Yeah, you can go for the flashing star. Yeah, that's pretty crazy. But once you've had enough fun upside down, all you need to do, push those legs out straight. And you guys will flip back the right way. Cool. Yeah? Easy as that. The only thing we need you guys to do if you are upside down, especially your taller chaps, is just keep your feet away from this area here. Yeah. Just basically know when you guys go near the middle. So either wrapping your feet around the tether or going for the starfish, like feet well to the side. Yeah. Myself and Billy, we're pretty close to the cable just because we've got to be able to grab hold of it. You guys are a lot further away, so there's way more room in this area for your feet. Sound good?
Cool.
Who's keen? Yeah. Alright. If you've got any further questions, Billy can give you a hand.
Indeed.
He's pretty good at all this.
Nice one, dude.
I'll see you on the other side.
See you down there. Easy as that. Who wants to go first?
So to straighten your legs, do you just, to get back up, do you just straighten out your legs?
Yeah. Basically, so when you're upside down, wrap your feet around your yellow rope.
Yeah.
Then to come back, knees up. So when you're in that position, wrap your legs around the yellow rope. Makes it easier to do it. Yeah, like that. All right, that's
yep.
It. Excellent. Good.
All right.
All right there, Bella. How was it?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
The guys that cut all the trees, they hoisted it all up and then dragged one of the electrical engineers up with them, who was absolutely wrecking himself.
Bitch he was.
He doesn't like heights.
Even if he liked heights, I wouldn't like it.
Yeah.